Welcome to Azure Tips and Tricks. In this episode, we'll use tags and delete resources to keep your Azure subscription clean and reduce your costs. I've created this resource group that has some resources in it that I don't use. You probably have resources like that as well, and it might be difficult to identify what should be kept and what should be deleted. You can use naming conventions or even separate subscriptions to indicate production versus temporary stuff. And tags, which you can apply to any resource, including to resource groups. Let's assign a tag to one of the resources. This one here, like this. Tags are key value pairs, and this one will be status with the value temp. Okay, there it goes. Let's do another one. Let's see this one, and assign tags. All right, I'll use the same one, status, but now I'll use production. Okay, assign it. Let me refresh the page like this. Okay, now I can add another filter here, and I'll filter on the status tag. Let's deselect them, and I'll pick the temp value. I have two, I see, as I had another one tagged with temp as well. Okay, apply, and now I only see the resources tagged with temp. This is a great way to identify resources that can be deleted. You can do this with any resource, including resource groups. So now I can select these and go to the menu and delete. Okay, just confirm with yes and delete them. That's it. All right. And finally, I can also delete the entire resource group if I want with this. These are the resources that will be deleted. I'll confirm, and there it goes. It is important to keep your Azure subscriptions clean. This reduces costs and helps you keep an overview. Go and check it out.